You know what this is? This is Minecraft, and this is more specifically roguelike adventure dungeons. Or Rat Pack, I don't know. Very, very interesting name, that's about it. That's all I know about it. So, I know actually a few things about it. Mostly the fact that there is a quest walk here, so that's a good start. Oh wait, we choose a class. Ooh, I see. So, wizard, farmer, archer, I've honestly played with enough magic in many different... I really wonder about pirate though, I'm very curious about this one. Okay, pirate wood crate, what do you have for me? The pirate wood crate has blessed me with... What? Are you serious? Just this armor and a pirate hook that does... 9 damage is actually pretty decent for a starting weapon. So, is that it? I just get a decent starting weapon? What? No! You can't kill a sheep. That is pathetic. I'll build my house out of bamboo. Rather, I'll build extensions of my house out of bamboo, because the item right over there, as you probably know already, can automatically build me a house. So that's gonna be fun. Great. Oh, brilliant. Okay. Now we place my starting house. Do I want the desert one? Yes, I do. Haha! Okay. So, oh! There we go, it does have a little bit of items. Nothing too useful, but it does have a few items at least in it. Okay, I really should have done it very deep underground. Yeah, it really didn't pay off as well as I was kind of hoping for. Wait, what? Shepherd's whistle? I'm confused. Tactical whistle? Roaring whistle? Put some points into roaring. Oh, if I shift right click into... Okay, I know there's a way. Command stand. Okay, I don't think it is precisely the way I was kind of hoping that I would do it. But this works now, doesn't it? I mean, yeah, it does work. I guess I will get the crops and nothing will be able to break them, but yeah, anyway, good enough. Not exactly what I wanted to use the bamboo for, but sure. And with that, I also have a sheep now. Very useful. Oh, I could have made fences. Okay, I'll do that another day. I'll fix that very ugly looking farm another day. For now, I just want to see what I can do with bamboo in general. Regardless though, I have bamboo, and what else did I want to get today? At least to start everything up. I'm shocked. Oh yeah, okay, now these are the materials I was kind of hoping for, to be perfectly honest. I'm happy I got them. Cool, now I can skyrocket all the way up, right? Am I thinking of the wrong mod? Yeah, I do wonder about this one, but I definitely wanted to check this one, this more than anything else. Because I believe it's a village? Yeah, it is a village. Wow, really? There's actually a village so close by? And I just noticed that this modpack doesn't have a map. Okay, I noticed the problem. The villagers seem very interesting. It appears that they might be slightly broken, and by broken I mean very overpowered and useful. But yeah, I need to go ahead and sleep, and then I'll actually check what are their uses. And I'm sorry if I'm screaming a little bit, I'm trying to out-scream my brother in the other room, who loves playing Fortnite too much. Wait, I can destroy 7 skeletons and 10 zombies and I get rewards or rotten flesh, bookshelves. What? There's bounties in this? Yes! There's waystones! Even more, yes. I don't need a map if there are waystones. If there are waystones. Okay, that's not exactly useful. I get over it though. What? What is this village? Please, someone help me. Also, thank you for... Actually, I think this sword is technically worse. I mean, it should be worse. This should do more damage. It is supposed to be doing 9 damage, but I don't know. Wait, maybe if I equip it here. No, I thought this much. You're a farmer. Yeah, all of you are just so interesting.